To the floor. Attack to the midsection. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Boom! That time to establish dominance. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Snap! Suplex! Scott Hall going for an early pin. Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside his man structure? Adapting, he's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. That's a shame. That's a shame. Incoming. Brace lock. No, no. There he goes, crashing to the floor. This is some great offense by Eric Young. Airlock coming. Impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging. Could this be it? Locked in the corner right now. Headed up top. We'll be looking for the moonsault. Here we go. Amazing reflexes on this blur. Man, right in the face. Oh. ball back into the hip toss. We're up to the top. What are we going to see here? Trying to get sleeper locked in.
This is amazing.
Tying up the legs now. Oh, look at the surfboard. Oh. I got one time.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Targeting his stomach. Look out there. He's got something cooking. Scooped up.
Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having.
Slipped out of harm's way.
Effective with a vertical suplex. Bam.
Champ must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Beautiful! Another reversal!
Seems like the best move again, Tiger.
Stomping down! Uh-oh, Young could be looking to finish the job.
Young could be looking to finish things off.